a Harris administration together with Joe Biden.
Come on, man.